Jorma Taccone's theatrical debut took place at St. Mary's College High School in Berkeley, California in 1993. He played one of the townspeople in The Visit by Friedrich Dürrenmatt. His father, Berkeley Repertory Theatre artistic director Tony Taccone, attended his son's performance in spite of a recent surgery that had left him partially immobile with his leg in a cast.